tayong lahat ay apektado ng coronavirus na kumikitil ng buhay at nagpapatigil sa mga ekonomiya.
Antes de millions de personnes dans le pays en développement font face à une crise sanitaire, sociale et économique dévastatrice engendrée par la pandémie du coronavirus. Beaucoup vont mourir.
Half a billion people will be pushed into poverty. Many workers will lose their jobs. SMEs will be forced to close. Women and girls will be particularly hit.
While several more developed countries can pass stimulus packages to get through this crisis, too many developing countries lack resources to confront this crisis.
They face high debt burdens, falling commodity prices, large capital outflows, and tax avoidance and evasion.
In einer Situation, in der Länder Gesundheitsdienste und soziale Sicherungsleistungen ausweiten müssten, gehen Staatsannahmen zurück und der Schuldendienst steigt. Viele waren bereits zuvor in einer Schuldenkrise, viele werden nun folgen.
Developing countries need the resources to face this crisis now.
Il Fondo Monetario, il G7 e il G20 hanno annunciato la sospensione dei pagamenti per un breve periodo e per un gruppo limitato di paesi. La profondità e complessità della crisi richiede decisioni molto più ambiziose.
Pedimos la anulación de los pagos de deuda para el 2020 y 2021.
All lenders must contribute, multilateral, bilateral, and private.
Aucune pénalité ne soit imposée au pays emprunteur qui cède ou repousse leur dette.
Un financiamiento de emergencia que sea adicional y no genere nueva deuda.
Un financement sans conditionnalité économique et sans politique d'austérité.
We ask that the process start now for an independent UN mechanism to comprehensively address the debt problem and resolve debt crisis.
Crucial apoyar estas medidas ahora.
Support these measures now.
Yes.
Start now.
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 Ngayon na.
Now.